Today I'm going to give you my personal list of the top 10 WordPress influencers that you should be following in 2024. I'm also going to tell you why you should follow them and also point you to some of their best work so you can learn and keep up to date with all the great things happening in WordPress. As ever with lists like this, I can't include everyone, but let me know who I should have included by posting a comment below. Right, without further ado, here are my top 10 WordPress influencers that you should be following in 2024. If you want to keep up to date with the latest and greatest things happening in WordPress, then you should definitely follow Remkus. And without doubt, you should subscribe to his newsletter, link in description below for you. You should also follow him on Twitter. He has a sane voice that understands WordPress deeply and also where it's heading. If you are looking to brush up on your CSS skills, then the person to follow, in my opinion, is Kevin Geary. And the place to follow him is on his YouTube channel. Again, link in description below. He will take you step by step how to create maintainable websites using best practices with CSS. The speed of your website is incredibly important these days, and if you want to keep up to date with the latest best practices that you can use on your own websites, then you should definitely follow Sabrina Zeidan. She has a fantastic educational YouTube channel. Are you a complete WordPress beginner, but you're looking for somebody to take you step by step through building a WordPress website? Well, if you are, then I recommend going and checking out Tyler Moore's YouTube channel. He has over 450,000 subscribers, and for a reason. And he's just done a brilliant YouTube video where he'll take you step by step how to build a site using a WordPress block theme. It has over 200,000 views and it's about an hour and 20 minutes long, and it goes into really great detail. If you are a designer and you want to keep up to date with the latest and greatest updates to the WordPress block editor and the Gutenberg project, then you should follow Mike McAlister. Mike is the designer behind the amazing Ollie theme, and you should follow him on Twitter. He is definitely a thought leader in the WordPress space. If you are a freelancer developer or agency owner and you're looking to get more into WordPress blocks, then you should follow Jonathan Jernigan and his YouTube channel, which I will link to in the description for you, where he'll take you step by step how to dive into the world of Gutenberg and WordPress blocks. Are you someone that appreciates great writing? Well, if you are, then go and follow Matt Medeiros. You may know Matt already from his brilliant WP Minute podcast and also his YouTube channel, but actually the thing I love most about Matt is how he writes. He writes with an elegance and thoughtfulness which is completely unsurpassed in the WordPress space, in my opinion. If you want to be fully immersed in the Gutenberg project, then you need to follow Birgit and her amazing Gutenberg Times website, where she'll update you on everything going on in the Gutenberg project. And there are many things going on in the Gutenberg project, so it's definitely something you should follow, link in description. Some WordPress projects are really, really complex and involve creating and displaying dynamic data. And if you're in that situation, or if you're ever in that situation, then you should go and join the Dynamic Data Facebook group run by the brilliant David McCan. No list like this could be complete without including Paul Charlton over at the WP Tuts YouTube channel. You probably know him already, but in my view, he's the best WordPress YouTuber out there. Just the breadth and quality of his videos is just kind of extraordinary. So go and check him out if you don't already know him. You probably do. If you are an Elementor user and you need help, then go and check out Imran's channel over at Web Squadron on YouTube. Just the enormous amount of good quality content he creates every week is kind of mind-blowing, from live streams to step-by-step tutorials. You may have noticed that I cheated slightly. There were actually 11 names on there, not 10, but I am actually going to add a couple more. The first one is Rich Tabor, who is a core contributor to the WordPress project. And a great place to follow Rich is over on Twitter. And only a few days ago, he had a tweet that received over 250,000 views all about what's coming in WordPress 6.5. But you may have noticed the one big glaring weakness in my personal list, and that is everybody on it speaks English, and that's because I speak English, so those are the people I tend to follow. But of course, there is a huge wealth of amazing WordPress content being created out there for non-English speakers. Oh, by the way, if you're really into WordPress blocks, you should follow my YouTube channel, link in description. But who have I missed out? Who should have been on my influencer list that I haven't included? Let me know by posting a comment below. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this list useful, if you can hit that like button down below now, it would be fantastic because it helps share these influencers to more people so more people can learn. There's some great content coming up as part of the Build and Beyond series that I've partnered with WordPress.com to bring you. So if you want to make sure you don't miss out on that, hit that subscribe button and you'll be notified when it's released. And then finally, there is a special offer available for you at WordPress.com/Jamie. So go and check that out. Thank you so much for watching. Keep well, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now. Thank you.